So for today's video, I'm going to be taking a look at a pretty unique variant for the FG42. And that variant is the epic variant for the FG42, the Camp Flugzeug. I don't know if I'm saying that correctly, but to tell you guys if this variant is worth using or not. By going down through a lot of details like iron sight comparisons, the whole comparisons between both the FG42 and this variant, and perks and performance and whatnot to give you guys the big answer. So my name is Nick, and without further ado, let's get right into the video and tell you guys if the camp epic variant for the FG42 is worth using in Call of Duty World War II. So the camp. Now, the first thing that pops up from this variant, obviously, is the unique inspect. I really like the whole walking off a deck sort of thing and then just jumping off in explosions. It's pretty interesting. I just love the whole inspect for this variant in general. The colors are okay. They're not the best things ever. And the look of the variant is the exact same as a Stripe Happy. But other than that, it's pretty unique by itself. Now, let's look at the variant side by side with a normal FG42. Now, this is how it looks like. As you can tell, there is a tiny difference. Now, I'm not going to show the iron sights because they're the exact same thing, so there's no point of actually doing the iron sights. But overall, the two guns side by side together, you can see a little bit of difference. Now, the only way to get this variant is through the supply drop system, and it is an epic variant, so it's going to be a little bit easier to get than if it was a heroic. Now, I think you were able to get this variant through one of the community challenges. I don't remember, but correct me if I'm wrong right there, but you can get this variant through the supply drops. But I know once you do get this variant, the one question is this variant worth using or not? So this breakdown of variant through multiplayer and zombies can give you guys the answer. So first off, multiplayer. Now for multiplayer, it has a perk, it's 10% extra soldier XP. Now that isn't a lot, but you'll see a little bit in double XP situations. Now for the performance, it's a pretty good gun overall. It's a good gun in core and a really good gun in hardcore. I really recommend using the FG42. It's really slept on in Call of Duty World War II. Now the attachments I use for this gun in multiplayer is extended mags, rapid fire, quick draw, and FMJ. Now extended mags, I can have more shots in a mag, rapid fire so I can shoot a little bit faster, quick draw so I can ADS a little bit faster, and FMJ so I can do more damage to people or shoot them through the walls and whatnot. Now for how easy it is to get this gun, I think you can get it around level 30s, level 40s, somewhere around there. That's when you unlock the FG42. I'm not so correct on that, but it's pretty easy to get. It's not that far off in the levels to actually get. And once you do get it, the FG42 is a really good gun. And again, this variant is an epic variant, so it's gonna be pretty easy to get this variant in general from if it was a heroic. That's pretty much everything I could talk about for this variant in multiplayer. Now let's talk about it in zombies. So it doesn't have a perk in zombies, but that's pretty much okay because performance is pretty good up until round 12. Once you hit round 12, it's gonna take a little bit more shots to kill zombies, and you're gonna see your mags go down so fast to the point where you're gonna be needing a max ammo every once in a while. And the attachments I use for the FG42 in zombies is extended mags, rapid fire, advanced rifling, steady aim. Now extended mags and rapid fire, the same thing like I said in multiplayer, and advanced rifling and steady aim. Advanced rifling so I can do more damage to zombies that are farther away, and steady aim so just in case they do hit fire, all the bullets actually hit the zombies. Now for how easy it is to get the FG42 in zombies, you can get it on the box or on the wall, so it's pretty easy to get the FG42 in zombies. Now let's combine both the informations from multiplayer and zombies to see if this variant is worth using or not. So first off, it only has one perk, but that's pretty much okay because that one perk only in multiplayer is pretty good on a good performing gun on both multiplayer and zombies, and I really recommend using this gun for both of those modes. Now for the look overall, I really like the look, but I don't like the colors, but the whole unique inspect is pretty interesting and I really do like that. Now for how easy it is to get the FG42 in both multiplayer and zombies, it's pretty easy. It really is easy to get the FG42 in both multiplayer and zombies, and you'll be getting it in no time, honestly. Now overall, how this gun looks on camos, or how this epic variant looks on camos. Camos are pretty good on this variant for being an epic variant. They're not that ugly, but you can actually see the camos, not like some epic variants, so it's pretty good on there. So is this variant worth using or not? And honestly, guys, no, this variant is not worth using, and I'm gonna give you guys the honest truth right now. A, it's an ugly looking gun because of the color patterns. B, there are better looking epic variants for the FG42 that you can use. And C, it is a good gun, and I really like the unique inspect, but the unique inspect is pretty cool, but after a while, it's gonna get kind of annoying, but that's just me, in my opinion. But hey, if you want to use it, you can go ahead and use it. Just my recommendation is there's better variants out there for the FU42 that look better than this one. But guys, that's basically pretty much it for this video, and if I did help you guys out on choosing whether or not to use this camp epic variant, I'm not going to say the full name because I can't really pronounce it so right, then drop a like and subscribe to me on town. And if you're new, channel, subscribe for more music content because I upload it Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And remember to hit that bell subscribe button so you don't miss an upload. And also follow me on twitch.tv/desnik45 to check out all my Battle Royale streams. I'll be streaming a lot of Battle Royale games and soon to be custom zombies as well from time to time with some friends of mine and whatnot. So if you're interested in that, then I highly recommend checking that out. Also, I will put a card to the series place right by now. I'll put a description down below. Series place is called the Isis Variant Warfare series. Basically, if you're wondering if a quartermaster collection variant or a free one is worth using, then this series is for you. I'll go down through a lot of details like the perks, the performance, and all that to give you guys the big answers. So if any of that interests you, I highly recommend checking out the playlist after the video. But again guys, that's basically pretty much it, and I hope you guys have an amazing day. And also comment down below your thoughts about the camp epic variant. Do you like how it looks? Do you not like how it looks, or anything like that? I'd just love to hear any opinion you have about this variant in the comments down below. But I'll see you guys in my next video, and peace.